the other question most patients ask, can we continue smoking and what are smoking related complications on respiratory system? Smoking, it has affects almost all parts of our body, especially pertaining to respiratory system. It causes lung cancer, it causes pneumonias, infection, it causes exacerbation of asthma, it causes COPD, that is smoker's asthma, and many more. So basically it damages the cilia, which are the first line of defense in our respiratory system. Like in our airways, there are many hair-like structures, those are called cilia, which helps in propelling the dust particles or even organisms to exterior when we inhale them. So those movement of those cilia is affected because of smoking, and the other defense cells such as macrophages, their function is also affected because of smoking. Smoking has many implications, other complications on not only on other parts of the system, even on the respiratory system as well.